shot like your mother, pushing it all wide. And well, the like sing it. Correcting inside, the one they made through it. Be a real trip they get inside.
Yeah, really, it's going to be a pressure right across the width of that midfield. Does well to get that shot of his fighter close attention.
Then come to begin to new thing, but let me put your hopes to shine inside. Show they say they can keep the ball very comfortably, know how to aid around and keep position, which always look nice for your opponent, because then your opponent does more running.
Yeah, absolutely. And you can see the number two there, Paulie Daisenga, has gone from the right to the middle and is now playing the left side of that midfield. Very tricky player, this Sofapaka man.
Excite the fans as Paulie Daisenga pushes this one out wide into the area. Good defensive work from Poroshi Juko. Twists and turns, keeps possession. Now Njege. With Paulie Daisenga playing out wide. But at Mwanga, they quickly step in, giving Burundi the throw in here. They come once again. Daisenga into the area, straight to the goalkeeper, Matias Chibonya. He will be a threat this afternoon, Paulie Daisenga.
Yeah, he really has.
Execution of it.
right into the midfield. And it needs a pick then for the... Back into the midfield. And a bit of pick by Kwadi Daisenga, who picks it up nicely. The three on the outside was by Masuda, beg your pardon. Chimiri Mana for that. Back in the midfield, and again trying to stop the authority in the midfield. With Daisenga going for a shot. Side.